Welcome back. Welcome back. So, let's see where we've got to go. Ah, my house is here. This is Michael's safe house. Nice place. Put my gun away, I don't need that. Bloody Nora. Welcome back, David.
Serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it. I really don't care. What can I do for you?
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe? Slipping and staring at a fucking sunset.
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years. I got out alive. It makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. If you want my advice, give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately. And maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you can rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
Guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
No. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there.
As much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot. Thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that.
Tell you what, least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
Okay, we're going for a beer. Car.
Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink.
Dad, shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway. It's been stolen.
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. Hiding in the head.
You're insane. All right, I'm coming for my boat. All righty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Hey, with go and find yourself a toy, baby. Because this is the
okay.
Number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend.
Gotta get the boat back.
Oh, there it is. That's my boat.
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
Hey, what we about to do?
I'm gonna get you close, and you're gonna go board that thing.
All right, man, shit. Fuck it, let's do this.
All right, I got a piece in the glove box. They give you shit, I'll take them out.
All that's cool, man. You shoot with one hand and driving with the other. But my motherfucking concern is I might miss the jump and fall in fucking traffic.
You said you wanted to learn from the best. Let's call this lesson number one.
Okay, now. That's a tough lesson. Trying. Got it.
Okay, now go find Jimmy. Game. Oh crap.
Dad? Wait, you're the guy from the dealership.
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro.
Jimmy. Dad! Ken, watch out for the boom. Fuck. Hold on.
Dad! I wonder where my car is. Hey! we're getting the boat back. Want that boat back.
And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, do you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great. Leave me with the home invader.
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right?
So this is how you drive,
enough.
Right?
Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
No problem. Hey. I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. Alright, thanks.
Hey, Yusuf.
Hey, man, we might be able to find a boat, you know?
We ain't gonna find it. It's gone.
Man, I can ask around.
Don't worry about it. It's gone. I'll call the insurance company.
You're covered for fire and theft, right?
You fool!
I'm guessing they don't get too many piracy claims on the Great Ocean Freeway, you know? I hate paperwork.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Nah, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have any other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at it. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Let's take control of our destiny. These tracks will guide you. I just know it.
Car's fucked.
Los Santos Rock.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Hiles. He gonna look after.
Alright, take what's in my pocket, a couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
Good.
And then you share an ice cream cone.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, alright?
Alright, listen, thanks for today. Appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Show, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trip this whip, homie.
Hi, Trevor. How you doing?
Let's get in there.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
We can do it. Sweet. Oh, mama ain't gonna recognize this bitch.
I'm okay, Trev. I'm not too bad.
Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Are the credit for our guys. The home invaders. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't he? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like,
Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Papa's all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we could get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie.
Oh, man.
Put some resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay.
There we go, park up.
Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, shop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude. I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit. I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
Auto saves not yet. Mission passed. What's next then? No, I don't want that. Okay. What am I doing now?
It better not be you who just stole my car.
Oops. Right, so what do I do? Okay, garage properties now available. How much have I got? I ain't got any money. What am I meant to do? Just drive around? Oh my god. It's a smart car. Want it?
It's just a car, babe.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Looks harder than nuts in this. Oh, fucking hell. Pretty fast.
My favorite time of day. Party time.
It's a smart car. Small, very small car. Oops. And it rolls over other cars, apparently. I've not got enough money to buy the garage. What do I do?
Michael, it's me, man. What's going on? You wanna hang out or something?
You again? We just spoke, you nutcase. Call back some other time.
No problem.
Okay. Beverly, who's Beverly?
Hello, I am busy changing the world right now, so hit me up later. You're coming.
You don't know what to do.
What's up, bro? You good?
Yeah, Trill. Trill, homie.
How's your dad?
Yeah, fine, I guess. I mean, he should be, right? He got you to help him out with stuff. Man, I don't really see what he's adding in this partnership.
Hey, look, bro. Man, I don't want to say too much on this phone, but things ain't good where I'm from, man. You know, ain't no glamour like you thinking. And, man, I'm sick of putting myself out, man, and not getting paid, homie. Now, your dad, he seemed like a dude to put himself out, man, and got something to show for. So I'm hoping some of that shine rub off on me, man. You feel me?
Did you just say the streets are tough and it's tough if you're like a good man in a bad world? I share your pain, homie. For real. Only
homies for life.
Yeah, man, I gotta go.
Hey, Nikki. I can't buy the garage, I haven't got anything. What do I do? Go to the safe house? Driving round in my car. Beep beep. Beep beep. Oh, I've already got a smart car. Okay. Now, if you don't mind, I need to go to the hospital. It appears that China now wants to outsource our I can't pop for shit. Got Discord up and running? Awesome.
Another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dog.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mugged your mom, and better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha ha, you got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on now.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up? Hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man, you ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours. Fuck you. I swear, man.
Presents, come on, man. Cool out, chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. Part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, Bill?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. This is business. Come on, bro. Y'all niggas act like girls.
Shit, not me. Shit. Let's go to the gun store.
Okay, we're going to the gun store. Oh, I've got a drive. I've had this. It doesn't work out.
You gonna drop all that bread on that gear. You might as well get a haircut, too.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pipe. Nigga, you walk like you keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly. Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man.
What a shit car.
Soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
He hurt me! You're a fucking idiot.
Ammunition.
Armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
I'd love a Fiat 500.
And all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, alright?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
Alright, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
How the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on. Hey, listen up. I want to be crystal fucking clear. Nothing he buying got anything to do with us.
Yeah, you know, we got felonies and we ain't touching shit.
I ain't even looking.
You gonna buy that shit I don't know nothing about?
No, I bought some shit. Let's go. Buy a flashlight mod for the shotgun.
You're supposed to get a flashlight before you book.
No.
Ooh, it's hot as hell up in here, homie.
Yeah, real shit, my nigga.
We could buy this shit, go to Mexico, take that shit to the bank.
Hell no, nigga, we got felonies. Nigga, ain't nobody doing that shit. We legit as a motherfucker on this right now, man. Just chill.
How do I?
Now, how the hell you work in a shop like this all day long without feeling the need to grab a gun, just walk out the door and shoot somebody? I think they do a psych test to make sure people working here don't do shit like that. A psych test?
Man, you see this nigga right here? He look every bit of 5150.
Man, shut up.
Man, we got some recycling to do. Come on, man. Send her off friends in La Puerta.
Come on, man.
Cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got our...
Welcome back, Dada.
Why do I get the feeling it's gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situations?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably need tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you get, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit. So put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
Alright, homie, we meeting in here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
Homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
Shit, nigga, where the paper at? Nigga, I'm talking about Buku Bill.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool?
Come on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog.
You don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They put a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dog. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Fuck you. Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked up.
Fuck you, nigga.
Fuck you. Oh, bitch-ass ballers.
Shit.
Come on, through here. That fucking D set us up.
I said lay low after you got
caught. Oh, I think I've, I think I need to get behind something. They took my space!
Fuck you! Nigga, get down or lay down!
We outnumbering this little ninja bitch! Families ain't no more!
What kind of dumb motherfucker would trust that motherfucker?
And look,
Ah, no, Lamar died. Hey, Nemesis.
Your clumsy ass falling down these stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place.
That's a nasty ass shot.
Nigga, we gang bang.
Here again? Send him back!
Hey Tiki. Tariq, I think that's your name.
We ain't gonna run, fuck that! Get out!
Man, I deserve to get booked.
Damn, fall back!
Ah! He blew up. The shotgun has a long range. Where am I meant to go? Let's go. We gotta loot cops.
I wish I was in jail. Now you're running with you, fool.
Wow. I'm trying.
That's it. We lost him. Now take us somewhere where we can get it in, homie.
I'm driving back to my crib, man, all right?
Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there?
Shit, man, you the one popped his ass.
I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dog.
This oh, shit.
ULD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools was gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. Oh, you ain't just do that.
Oh, I did. They're following me. Nice fail, thanks. Can I get out of here? Nope.
What the fuck was that for?
Gonna be a long walk, is it? Well, I can't move the car. I can't hack a car, there is no cars down here. Car cheat code, I don't think there is one. Oh man. Are they still behind me? Oh, there's a train coming. Why am I going to come over here? Can I get the train? Oh, is that the light? I exit. What am I doing? What am I doing? Well done. Come on. Oh, I'm gonna fucking shoot him in a minute. Hey, well done, man. Get a car. This one looks cool enough.
You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGL for life, because all that means is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie. Foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, no. He don't mean that, Loke. F just talking outside his neck.
I'ma reach cross lines, alright? Conversate with the purple homie.
Yeah, yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic and shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace talking motherfucker we should have sent to the Middle East. Fuck. No wonder I wanna get out of here.
No one's stopping you, little homie.
Oops.
Come on, man.
No way.
Oops.
Respect an OG.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eyed yitch every day.
Hell
nah,
yeah.
Nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook ass nigga, I told you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark ass bitch.
Go see my dog.
Is that steaming pile of shit a present for not training you?
What's up, dog?
Bosco's good, he's okay. Okay.
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a brick in my bed.
You bullshitting.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
You okay, homie? What happened?
The guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
The tennis coach? Oh, that's fucked up, man. You risk dudes, homie. You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah, I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliché.
You crashed. He went left up there, dog.
that little prick. The fuck is he? Bushy, fever, fuck, fucking hippie cock!
Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. Ah, the fuck is he? Right there. Little prick's up there, look.
Oh, shit, Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debts!
Michael, what? You got the wrong idea, man!
He's about to have a real clear idea where I'm coming from. There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand! On your face!
Bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey! Wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha ha! Let's see what happens!
Oh, you are probably crazy! Oh, shit! Sorry, damn! What's already?
Damn! That's one way to get back at someone. Oh my god.
Trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
Now that's an expensive bitch ass lesson, man.
Hey, Cray.
Yeah, he not taking no housewives back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Drive Michael back home.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
That's what she said.
Hey, dude's a kingpin, homie. Man, you better hope.
I ain't hoping anything. Chick was a stir. Chill out.
Hey, man, it's a fucking insane fight behind
you. Oh, shit.
You kidding me? Kid, can you do something?
I'll try, man. Try.
You got a piece. Now's the time to use it.
I'm gonna land on my head. Oh, well, at least I did it.
How much distance we got between us?
Fuck, man, these assholes are mean.
Hey, let's go. Let's leave them behind.
Oh my god. Craig with the £5 super chat. Oh, Craig! Thank you so much! Donation heart, Craig! Craig! As Pudge would say. Thank you! Thank you so much! Appreciate it. Makes driving badly worthwhile. Wrong way.
Greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me, we handled it. Wherever the fuck Martín Madrazo is, I've known worse.
Oh, smart car. Metal Gear Creek.
See what happens. Kid, there's no use second guessing. Felt good, man.
Woo!
Yeah. Doing something for a change.
Man, you know what? You are wasting sitting by that fucking pool, man.
You're right. I need to do something. Scotch and sunshine and sitting on my ass? Fuck that. I'm better than that.
Damn skip, homie. All that knowledge up there is winding and dying, dawg. You don't pass that shit on, it's gone, homie. I bet you know some shit.
You wouldn't believe the shit I know.
Yeah? You taking some scores?
Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit. Pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Well, you?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Frankie.
Okay, Leo, if you want to keep that into Discord, then go ahead.
Now, Frank, maybe hell, Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you alright?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, alright?
Alright, dog.
Lydia.
Still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Okay, let's go and see Nobed.
But I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon.
Ooh, I think I gotta go down there. His wife's a fucking slapper.
You got lucky, buddy.
Okay, let's go and see Lester.
I was wondering when you'd show up. I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean... I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink. And a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah. Well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
What the hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this, fashionably retro, weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism. And brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
Okay. Hey, Supercell. Okay. So, what's this mission about? Well, I guess we'll see when we get there. If we ever get there.
Excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky. You.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my
job. Your dog's fighting you?
Of course.
Oh.
Got too old, got outsourced.
Kind of dog
same
is it?
Thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. Hmm? What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
Buy a suitable outfit. Kind of outfit. Oh, a French bulldog. Oh. Just like Bosco. Wow, some of these are really shit. These are bad. Oh my god. They are bad clothes.
You, way too sex predator. You, no, definitely not.
How come it just all of a sudden got into a suit? What the hell's going on? Help me then. I'm in debt with money. I haven't got money. What kind of look am I going for? Suitable, but there isn't anything suitable in here. It's ridiculous.
Tragic, but they'll do.
Gotta look like a complete geek. Oh my god.
Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Bye now.
Oh, nerdy, unfashionable look. Oh my god.
Fuck you. Hello? Fuck ass, bitch.
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, you know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean. I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize anything. Even evangelizing.
Okay, we're in.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
Ah, you've been at it on this PC.
Oh my god.
Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job. Rocking out might get you in the right headspace.
My son probably wrote this. Oh, shitbag.
I need to write some product, Brohim. I'm feeling the itch.
Guess I gotta close the rest of them down. And we scan. Scanning.
Might be why I get all these migraines. Seriously, it might be why.
These hacker kids always come up with a new way to screw the network in the ass. And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are. You should be. This is the future of American economy?
Jay thinks being a quirky douche boosts creativity.
Don't you need his bag? Take your bag.
You're my guy. Bye now.
Oh, I want to go in there.
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here. Okay, follow me.
Okay.
Oh, how's your?
Some a-hole drank my effing head milk. There was a totally non-passive aggressive note on it.
Hold on, I'll buzz you out.
Where's my car gone? Fucking car's gone.
Hey, what's up?
Bullshit. I love that.
Hey, Michael. Hold on. Domed! I domed ya!
Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry, the phone is rigged. And what's your problem, you don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me, I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a 2-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Ah, whatever you say, enjoy yesterday. Anyway, just call the device after he's unveiled it, and then we'll talk.
Oh my god, you guys are so lame!
Ow.
No, I'm watching Fame or Shame!
Oh, fucking tits! Give me that!
Mine's on fire. The most racist guy in America.
About to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Oh, hold on a second. I think someone's trying to talk with me. Hello?
Oh!
Get security!
Oh, jeez! Whoa!
No,
whoa! Oh, shit. Damn. That's tough. Right, I'm gonna leave it there for tonight, guys. It's 2 AM in the morning.
Les, that was heavy. You watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. And I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.
Yeah. Was pretty good. Well, there we go. Thanks for watching, guys. It's been a long stream today. And I'll be back tomorrow with some more. And I shall see you guys later. Take care. Bye.